tatayo tayo dahil sa katuwiran at kabutihan nating ginagawa kahit lapastanganin pa tayo. We suffer for doing that which is good to our fellow human beings. We do not begrudge that because our Almighty Father who came into the flesh suffered and suffered. He is the epitome of good. But He let them suffer. Him putting up that gentle body to that cross, mocking Him, putting a crown of thorns around His head. This is what we get from this evil world. But are we going to just surrender to the evil? No, it's not our duty, or it is not our intention to cower because of the evil that is being done to us by this evil world. In fact, we have a command that when that is being done to us, we will not sulk in a corner and regret the good that we are doing. But He said, rejoice and be exceeding glad. Great is your reward in heaven. Hallelujah. This is an evil world where the Father has planted us in. Why? Because we are the light. And the light doesn't surrender to darkness. And our good should not be affected by the evil. Let us not become evil like them. Let us triple, quadruple the good that we are doing whenever the darkness attacks us with more darkness. We have to produce more light to lighten up this world of evil, to let the light of our Almighty Father shine through every heart. Kaya kakaiba tayo. Hindi tayo sumusurrender sa kadiliman. Hindi tayo sumusurrender sa kasamaan. Ang liwanag ay lumalaban sa kadiliman. Ang liwanag ay gumagapi sa kadiliman.